How right she was when she said that no one ever feels alone in a bookshop.